What's up? Good day everyone, this is Daniel and welcome to Sidrex TV. So in today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-load ng inyong Gomo using GCash and your Gomo app. So kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, kung mahilig ka sa how-to, tutorial, wifi, unboxing, and all about technology, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para updated ka sa mga bagong lalabas na video natin. So with that, bago natin simulan, mag-shoutout muna tayo ng ating mga kaibigan na sina Alvin Reyes from Cardon City, Ilocos Sur at kay Dwayne Iris Broquesa ng Makati City. Punta sa Gomo app. Pagpunta sa Gomo app, then yan, zero data, zero remaining data. Go to shop, then local promo. So ang pipiliin natin is itong only data 499, GCash, proceed to payment. Then mag-text sa'yo. Ayan. Log in with GCash. Tapos magbigay ng 6-digit PIN, OTP PIN. That's it. Now we have only data. Got it. Yan na. We have already successful purchase only data for 30 days. Tapos, tingnan natin. Uy. Nice, that's Andy for 30 days.